WHO is deeply concerned about the impact of the virus on indigenous peoples in the Americas, which remains the current epicenter of the pandemic. As of the 6th of July, more than 70,000 cases have been reported among indigenous peoples in the Americas, and more than 2,000 deaths.